Good evening, everyone. Now we are going to solve this question. So let's first understand it. It is saying four circles are always connected by a line to form chains of four in a drawing. These are the circles of the drawing and they are always connected by a line. These are the lines which connect them to form chains of four. Here chains of four are this and these are the chains of four. Now it is telling us the number 1, 2, 3, 4 appear in each row, each column and each chain of 4. So, we only have numbers 1, 2, 3, 4 to use and they can only come one time in every row, in every column and in every chain of 4. Now, it is asking us, which number is in the circle with the question mark? This is the circle with the question mark. What number should come here to solve the whole puzzle? So, let's start it. First, we are going to find which chain has the most number of digits. This chain has 2 digits and this chain also has 2 digits. You can start with any one of these chains. I am starting with this chain. Here, 3 and 2 are already occupied here. So, here 3 and 2 cannot come. Only numbers 1 and 4 can only come. So, I am assuming that 1 will come here. Now we are going to use the strategy of definite and suspense. Do you know what is definite and what is suspense? Definite means the number which is definitely going to come in that place only. And suspense means the number which is not confirmed that it can be in this place or that. Now after I have done 1, 3 and 2 in this chain, the only number which is definite to come here is 4. So, our whole chain is solved. Can you find another circle which is a definite circle? Yes, you are correct. It is this circle. 4, 3 and 2 are already occupied in this column. So, one can only come in this column. Now, this column is also solved. Now, I am going with this circle here. 2 and 1 are already occupied in this column. So, here 2 and 1 cannot come. 4 and 1 are already occupied. So, 4 and 1 also cannot come. 1 is cancelled out. 2 is cancelled out. 4 is cancelled out. So, only number which can come is 3. Now, see. 1, 4, 3 have come in this row. So, in the question mark, there should be number 2. In competitive exam, you have to do only this much. But I am solving the whole question for your better understanding. So, next, I am going to do this circle now. In this circle, 3 and 2 are already occupied, so 3 and 2 cannot come here. 1 is already occupied, so 1 cannot come here. Only number which is left is 4. Next is 3, 2 and 1 are already occupied here, so number which come is 4. Now, I am going with this circle. In this circle, 1 and 4 are already occupied, so in this circle, 1 and 4 cannot come. 2 and 1 are already occupied, so 2 and 1 cannot come. The only number which can come is 3. Now next, 4, 3 and 2 are already occupied in this row. So only 1 will come here. 3, 2 and 1 are already occupied in this row. So only 4 will come here. 2, 1 and 4 are already occupied in this column. So only 3 will come here. 1, 4 and 3 are already occupied in this row. So 2 will come here. Now you can check that all numbers are different in each row, in each column and each chain of 4. In competitive exam, you only have to do that much only. In that place, you have to stop. And answer is, on the question mark, answer is B. But I am explaining the whole question for a better understanding. I hope you have understood the whole question. I thank you and have a nice day.